Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 10 of The Legacy. Yeah, episode 9 was really good. It was about the manager, and I really like her now. Huge fan of her. Maybe my favorite character. So, not much else to say. I'm still expecting the thing with Rin. Seemingly not sure about going to high school or OCU career. That seemed like the seed of that were planted in a few scenes, two or three scenes. So anyway, as always, you know that when this episode 10 comes out on YouTube, that means episode 11 is available 1 week early on Patreon for $5 or more. Yeah, definitely become my Patreon if you want to see more of my reaction. I mean, obviously I'm giving you the 1 week early. Obviously, I'm giving you that as a reward, but the point of Patreon is more just to support me in general. Like, if I'm making money off of this, that's a good thing. That definitely is a motivation to keep doing it, keep doing more. And as a Patreon, you can also recommend me some show, and there will be polls for me to react to, etc. I mean, I'm sure you're used to it. Every reactor does this. So anyway. Episode 10, Kiss Animation, there is a Kiss Animation intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Gonzo. Okay, so it is what I was thinking. A friend. Interview. Nice. Oh, was she planning to meet with a friend or something? Or maybe planning to try to catch up on the schoolwork, I don't know. Maybe I was wrong. She wasn't worried about going to a school or being a serious. It was more something about not being able to see a friend as much. That might have been it. The 10 future plan. Okay. Don't you go on Sunday? I can see that because you always have the eye with the earth. That's a permanent thing, it seems. If she gets more popular, it's gonna be around. Because you're already having trouble right now, but she's not very popular and not doing very much job. Oh, yeah, I guess that's the thing. Okay, that's what's going on. You know, if she goes to another school, she's gonna be separated from her friend. That's a very interesting dilemma. Of course. Very cute. That's good too. Yeah, pretty impressive. A cucumber. Okay. That's an answer. She already had the earth eye. That's pretty weird. Yeah, well, I think the resolution is gonna be that Sayo is probably gonna make her realize that even if they're not in the same school, they're still friends and they can still see each other, and that it's important to pursue a dream. I guess that is the gripe, would be trying to become one so young. Of course. I'm sure. You didn't choose maybe to go to the theater thing, but becoming a seiyuu, you choose, I think. That's big. You don't see. I definitely know that name, but let me look it up. Well, I'll look it up after the episode. Is this Nicopa? See, it's the first time she has worried about her acting. She's been the most confident so far about that. Yeah, a bit flat. Yeah, not very good at all. Oh, okay. I don't know why it took me that long, but okay. It's Saranagi. I keep forgetting, I mean, he's one of my favorite voice actors, but I keep forgetting Kamiya Hiroshi. Natsume from Natsume Yuujinshou and so on. It's the same for everyone. But that kind of mean that she only did one line right? All the line from before in the movie, she fucked them up. Is that what it means? But whatever. She's obviously fine with it. That's a ship for me. Another one. And I'm gonna make it. It's not that big, actually. But I guess they're small girls, so. The fucking eyes. Alright. Let's see what they cover this episode. That seems pretty easy. Yeah. I know the opening, but I haven't seen the show yet. But I actually plan to watch it soon. I've seen that Chibu did reaction to it, so yeah, I might watch that show soon. All right, so that was another good episode, you know, another drama episode. Yeah, more or less everything was expected and went as expected, you could say. So now Futaba and Rin have gone through an arc. I guess Ichigo kind of did, but I'm not sure. Maybe she will also get one. Three episodes left. So I don't know. I guess they gotta keep getting roll. What else can they get that they haven't done yet? I don't know. I don't know, but yeah, anyway, another good one, you know. I think I enjoyed less, the episode I enjoyed the less with this was the drama episode, you could say. But it's fine. This one was better than the other one that I didn't like too much about Futaba. Yeah, about Futaba. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.